Sound of how awesome I am. It slices, it dices, it chops, it pops. And it can be yours for only 4 payments of
So, what happened after you brought that balance to the Shadowlands?
My brothers screwed me. They split the dragon's power unevenly. Never listened to what I wanted or what I needed. They were always my enemies. For them, it was always about power, always about competition. And gods? Gods are very competitive, very narcissistic beings. That's how they built the world. Of course, I sent them my suggestions, which they totally ignored. As they wanted total control, they created a world without freedom, a world that only served them. No wonder it all blew up in their stupid faces.
dragon is heading in your direction. Do not underestimate the power of that beast. It has already devoured all of Hoji's siblings.
Oh no, it's a ginormous dragon. It's gonna eat you up like your idiot brother. Guess what? They haven't got my awesome chi cannon. Hang up on him, Lo Wang.
What did you want, Hoji?
The same thing I want now. To live by my own rules. Not my brothers, not Zilla's, and definitely not that giant scaly bastard. And if there'd be any chance to become a god once again, I'd take it. That's ultimate freedom. To do so, we wouldn't be killing that dragon, but capturing it for its power. But we're not doing that.
So, what, you don't get it?
Because of that thing on your head that...
Yeah, never mind. If I have a bloodbath, you have to become bloodbath. Your own grave. Very smart. Yeah.
Thank you.
question is,
will the world elect me king once they realize how I saved everything with my beautiful dragon-killing machine?
That's not what I was about to...
I think I'd like the title His Grand Royal Supreme Highness of All Humanity and Creatures Great Abundance.
Okay, so I know you and your brothers weren't exactly close, but there had to be some tiny nuggets of brotherly love between you.
Not hardly. After they siphoned the power off that dragon, they froze me out. They did a so-called performance review and said I exhibited immature behavior not befitting a god. So I like to joke around when I'm stressed. That doesn't make me any less serious.
Been there, brother. Crack one joke at a weird-ass lady witch and suddenly a toast. Unprofessional, disrespectful, and difficult to work with. What a bitch.
Yeah, what a bunch of ball-sucking fuddy-duddies.
Yeah, screw those guys.
Sideways, with a chainsaw.
Just can't let that go, huh?